Okay, got this little guy. It's a little too little for me. So, got this contraption. Since he's got his guts coming out of his mouth. I forget what they call it, but got to send him back down to about 100 foot and let him go. Try to use a stout pole with this braided line so you get enough to jerk it off of there. Use monofilament, it stretches too much, and that pole there, like that one, won't come off. Too much bend, too much give. There, it's released them back down at 100 foot. He should be alright. Which is that?